So for today's ASMR video, we are going to be doing a July blend spread. And yeah, I saw Sizzle's new video, so... Oh. I'm sorry about all that noise, what the heck. I saw Sizzle's Sizzle ASMR video of our July blend spread, so that's what we're going to be doing today. So I have my blend right here.
Off Pinterest. I don't know if I said that yet. I think I did. But I think it
you would have like more happy days, but like I actually have a lot of like these two more so, or like, yeah, these two instead of like the happy one, because this one, I kind of feel like this one is like really happy, and like, I'm not saying like during the days I'm not like really happy, but some days it was like, it's more so like how that day was in general, so a lot of days are just like, man, you know, and then, I don't know, but I'm gonna do a little thumbnail. You guys get to see me make it. I don't know, I always just kind of like mess around and do a few poses and then like screenshot it, but that should work. I feel like my YouTube channel is very like, it's very like, flexible or something. Like, I don't take too much time with like thumbnails and like, I just edit them really simple and stuff, and I kind of like that about my channel, I don't know. We have the July music playlist. So like my Spotify playlist in July. And I have all these on it. It's like Girl Summer, But Daddy I Love Him, Baker Rings, You Need to Calm Down, Dead Spies, House and Guns, London Boy, I Think He Knows, and Daylight, and Paris. So, oh, and then Afterglow. And they're all by Taylor Swift. She has a lot of like summer vibes music, so. And then this one. Well, first of all, I'll show you like the actual details. So it's like Spotify, almost. And then this one is the July movie tracker. So it is, well, movie tracker, I guess you can call it that, but it's basically just like any movies I watch in July. Yeah, I like to do that during the months. That's not even a word. I cannot like certain words. I can't even pronounce that. But also, I feel like most people are doing like a fireworks theme, but I like to be more original, so I'm like, I'm gonna do a watermelon theme, and it just felt like watermelon. I can't explain why, but July felt like watermelon to me, and I don't know why, it just kinda did. But yeah. Then we have the, I only did one of these. I usually don't do these, but I did a weekly spread, and the reason I don't do these much is because I usually don't do too much during the week, and so there's not much to actually write down. Plus, I did it one other time, and I did four of the exact same page, because that's what a weekly spread is, you do four of them. But you can't just do one, and it was exhausting. I hated doing all four of them. It was just so annoying, because it was like the same picture four different times, so. Yeah, this is what I did this month. Again, watermelon in the little calendar up here. So, I don't know, I just felt like doing more this month. And we've got the July highlights. So. Love writing down the highlight of my day, and I actually didn't take as much time on June doing the highlights, because I just did like numbers and I wrote them in the numbers, but it's not as pretty that way. So I think that this one turned out very, very, very nice. It's like red and green striped. But I think it turned out nice. Some of the watermelon is pink. Don't ask why. I mean, some watermelon is more like pinkish, I guess, but it's not like actual pink, so I don't know. Then we have the next two pages. I also have to finish the video within like a minute and a half, because like my storage is almost out and I can only record for a certain amount of time, so it's been very annoying. Very, very annoying. But anyway. Oh, I'm guys, I am losing it. I was gonna show you the same page. Okay, this is funny, a little backstory of these two pages. So I was watching ASMR, and I usually like to do something else while watching ASMR. So I was watching ASMR, and I'm like, okay, you know what, I'm done with my July bullet journal, but I kind of want to add more just so I can like do this while watching ASMR, because that's what I do a lot of the time. I'll watch ASMR while I'm doing a bullet journal, like, spread. And so I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna add a little bit more. So we have the July calendar. And I actually complete, oh my goodness, guys, I had to
Bye.